As I walk these streets alone, through this baroque home, upon the barren fields of ivory, neath the stadiums of stone, through the turnstiles at the Angel, see the homeless on the green, from the Cali to the cross, and every shithole in between. Past the church, the mosque, a crack den, and the offie on the corner, see the brasses from the brothel that pretends to be a sauna. Watch the bedlam in the bookies, see the winners and the losers, seeking solace from their sorrow in the local battle cruisers. Through the madness in the market, weathered faces turn to greet ya. Hello governor, how's your mother? You're right, son, be lucky geezer. Double pie and mash and liquor, a couple of rosy Leop chap, or watch retired gangsters bicker. Every day and half is calf. The little fuckers causing trouble, for the causes make you smile. You meet your muckers for a couple, forget your troubles for a while. From the full nil to the hemi, all the faces are the same, cause the manner might be changing, but the people still remain. Kingdom made of chrome, I see them ripping up the cobbles and tearing down our childhood homes. I see the architecture changing, watch the history disappear, and the skyline rearranging into towers of veneer. But I see the remnants of a London that they thought they could erase. Every time I hear the old school talk about the good old days, or every time I watch the football and have a ruby with the lads, see an oyster selling clobber or a dealer shotting bags. It's in the single mothers juggling a baby and a job, in every single brother struggling that wound up in the dock. It's in the roots and the foundation still clinging to the land. It's in the bricks that built the moorland and Popham that still stand. It's in my family and my friends, in every gram and every bends. It's in the roots that we inherit when a generation ends. It's in the ruins of you and the faces of your past, cause the manner might be changing, but the people always last.